We begin this half hour with a mass migration taking place in the western United States. Millions of birds, ducks, geese, and waterfowl are blanketing fields and wetlands across California. They are migrating through what's known as the Pacific Flyway. It's a 4,000-mile superhighway linking the Arctic and South America. Right now, the epicenter of their journey is Chico, California, and John Blackstone gives us a look.
This is what a successful conservation effort looks like. 10,000 snow geese taking a winter break in California's Central Valley. The Central Valley is part of what's known as the Pacific Flyway, used by 10 to 12 million migrating birds each year. More than half of them stop in the Central Valley, including ducks and geese from the Arctic, 4,000 miles to the north. Some 350 different kinds of birds on their way to Mexico and South America use the Pacific Flyway, and they are followed by thousands who flock to see them and attend festivals where bird care and bird behavior are all the rage.
And there's days when I go home and I'm far away from the ducks and geese, and that's all I hear ringing in my ears with the sound of the geese.
So if you are into the raptors...
Craig Isola, deputy director of the National Wildlife Refuge in the heart of the Pacific Flyway, has been helping people sort out one bird from another for 23 years.
Right now out here we're seeing thousands of northern pintail, American widgeon, and some northern shovelers as well. And in the background, I've been hearing snow geese flying all day and some cranes flying.
As spectacular as the birds are now, they were not always that way. By 1970, agriculture had taken over 95% of the Pacific Flyway's wetlands, polluting the fields and filling in wetlands.
There was a competition not just between wildlife and agriculture, but also just human development in general. In the early 80s, we saw big reductions in waterfowl populations.
An act of Congress and an agreement with Mexico and Canada in 1986 turned the tide. And so did rice farmers like Kurt Richter, who agreed to flood their fields when waterfowl migrate.
Access to winter water is not that difficult as long as we're not in a drought period. So we have the opportunity to pump water off of the river and shoot it out onto this ground and create what you see behind me here.
Altogether, rice farmers in the Central Valley flood about 250,000 acres each winter to provide wetlands for birds using the Pacific Flyway. By the time growing season starts again, the birds will be gone, and the farmers will get their land back, knowing they've given nature a little boost. For CBS This Morning Saturday, John Blackstone, San Francisco.
Not much as beautiful as watching those birds fly in formation, right?
Absolutely gorgeous.
Really cool.